Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, so left but she's right though. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind. She'll make you curse, but she a blessing. She'll rip your shirt. Welcome to Aston Vlog. So this video isn't a reaction video. Dun, dun, dun. So this video is going to be like concert tips slash hacks and what to do and how, and then like things you do for VIP, like what to talk about and all this. Like, I don't know. I put like my story ages ago, what you want me to do as like YouTube videos, and this is one of like the most requested ones to do. So loads of people have sent me in questions for this video, so I can answer them, as I've had experience in VIP and going to road trips concerts. So yeah, so before we get into this video, don't forget to like or subscribe, turn on post notification bell to get this when I post, and I will see you in the next click. I'm on my hair right now. I got bored and plaited it. Literally, like, literally everything's plaited. So yeah, so okay, yeah. So the first question is by Rody underscore Jen. What to talk about in VIP? Okay, so honestly, talk about anything you want to talk about in VIP. Where I have a YouTube video, a YouTube channel, and the boys know me, like know me by doing my YouTube video. I talk to them about my YouTube, or I talk to them, honestly, like, anything. Like, me and Jack spoke about my channel for 2 seconds, and then we saw some tattoos, just started talking about tattoos. Like, it could literally be random. Like, Mikey, I gave him my top, and we spoke about, I don't know, we didn't really speak, to be honest. It's just literally just random, just talk about anything you want. If there's something you want to say to the boys, say it, because it could be your only chance to say it. Like, I regret not talking to the boys as much as I did, because there was some stuff I want to say, talk to the boys about, but I couldn't, because I just couldn't be arsed, or I couldn't do it. So I advise you to think about what you want to talk about and then say it. But honestly, just talk about anything you want. Like, honestly, it's your chance to talk to the boys about anything you want. You just talk about anything, like, they won't care what you say. Like, if it's something, like, you want to say to them, something that's upsetting you, talk to them. They'll be there for you. Like, they'll comfort you if you tell them. Like, they're just amazing. How do you put your fake lashes on? I don't wear makeup. Honestly, if I'm being honest, I don't wear makeup. When I go to road trip courses, I don't wear any makeup, because one, I feel insecure. I feel like I look ugly with makeup, so I don't wear makeup. any concert I go to, I don't wear any makeup. I literally just wear clothes. Because I feel like if I wear makeup, it makes me look different. And then when I take my makeup off, it makes me, like, that's not the person I met. I want them to know for me and for who I am. So yeah. What fake nails should I get? Get any. But I advise you to get some that match your outfit. So whatever outfit you're wearing, wear that. Get them kind of nails. Like, I was wearing a skirt and a black top, and I was going to go there and wear rainbow nails. And I was like, are you actually being stupid, Destin? They don't match your outfit, so don't wear them. So I didn't wear them. What hairstyle should you do? Honestly, whatever you want. For my both times, I wore my hair down curly. So the first time I literally plaited my hair and then went. And then the second time I had this like curling iron and wore that. And honestly, it was so nice. My other friends did like French plaits, put some hair up half down. Honestly, just have whatever hairstyle you want. doesn't matter. How do you not have panic attacks about meeting them? Honestly, I do. So, the first time I ever met them, so in July, we were outside and I started to feel really sick. Like, I've never felt this way before. I was holding my belly. I thought I was going to be sick. I thought I was going to, like, faint. All this, like, I had a headache. I felt so bad. Like, I was like, oh my God. And then, like, when I was speaking to the boys, I was speaking really high pitch and I regret it so much. So I'm going to quickly post a video right here. It is so bad. But yeah. And then the second time I met them in October, I basically had a panic attack on the train. I was like, Mum, I can't breathe. Like, I'm going to be sick. And honestly, I was just there shaking. I couldn't. I was so nervous. Even though I don't know why I was nervous, as I only met them once, it was so weird, like, so weird. I was so confused about myself. I was like, what the hell are you doing? Getting tickets or the pre-code thing. So, basically, in July, I had O2. And I didn't realise you could actually buy meet and greet and standard off O2, like, priority. So, I never knew that. So, I literally just... But my main priority was to get VIP because that's what I wanted. So, that's what I went for. So, I got VIP off the actual All Star Music website. But if I could, I would use the... If I couldn't get VIP, I would then use the O2 priority for meet and greet. But I don't have O2 anymore, so I can't. What time do they usually arrive and leave the venue? Well, honestly, I don't get there before the boys. Like, I get there after the boys. But when I see videos, they're there about 10, 11-ish that they get there. They leave, oh, I don't know, maybe 6, half 6 something after meet and greet's finished. So, yeah. What do you wear? Like I said, you can wear anything you want. Honestly, first time I met them, I'll post a picture. I said, I'll see if I can post a picture here. I wore red trousers, like red, like flowy trousers, and a black top with a denim jacket. And then the second tour, October, I was going to wear this. This is just like a dress. See, it's a dress. And then I didn't want to wear it because basically I bought some skirts. And I was like, why not I just wear a skirt? Bring out my comfort zone, wear skirts, maybe, I don't know, I'll see what it's like. And I did. And honestly, I'm so happy I wore a skirt because, you know. But yeah, just choose whatever you want to wear. Whatever you feel more comfortable in, wear that. How do you get a VIP so easily? Honestly, Shannon, I have no idea. Honestly. I'm basically on the website like 3 hours before. So I went there 3 hours before. And then the minute it turns... When it's on 6... No, wait. If the... 1 minute before whenever the tickets go out, say 6 o'clock they go out, I'll be on the website at 5:59. I will refresh, I'll click the button, and somehow I will get it. And then, basically, when you're on the All Star Music website, if you've already bought tickets off the website, your name comes up. All you have to do is click your name, and all your information comes up. So I think that's one of the reasons how I get the tickets, because all I have to do is click the button, and it's there, and it's all my information's there, so I don't have to write it out and take ages too. But honestly, I have no idea how I get them so easily. But I'm happy I do. You know, everything, to be honest. What about everything? Like, honestly, everything will be fine. VIP is honestly one of the most amazing experiences I've ever had. Like, it's amazing being able to interact and talk to your idols or the people that you support the most. Like, honestly, I love it. I love VIP. How does meet and greet and VIP work? Honestly, I've never had meet and greet for the boys, but I have meet and greet at the start and then have VIP. So what happens is we go up, if you want to get merch, we get merch. Then you wait in line, and you walk up, and they're there, and you get a picture, you go into the room, and then they all get pictures with people that are there. Then they come out into the room and spread apart. So Andy would be here, Mikey would be here, Jack would be here, Ryan would be here, like Brooke would be here. Like, they'll be wherever they want. And you just go to whoever you want to go to, if I'm being honest. But make sure that you know exactly who you are going to meet. Because my very first time in July, I messed up so bad. So I went with Tiggy. I went in. I went to Rye first. I had actually 2 seconds of Rye because he decided to walk away. And yeah, what I got was a picture and he just walked away. I was like, oh, bye. Yeah, and then I went to Mikey. Because Mikey was my... Because I went with Tiggy, so I went with Rye first with Tiggy because, you know, Tiggy was her fave. Rye was Tiggy's fave. And then I went to Mikey. I met Mikey, had maybe 5 minutes with him. But honestly, it was one of the, like, best 5 minutes I had with him. Because he knew exactly who I was. We spoke for a bit. Then I went over to Jack. But honestly, we only had like 40 minutes with them because of how long me and Greek took, like at the start. And then I was waiting for Jack, and I waited half an hour for Jack because either people were pushing in, or where it was my first time ever, I let people go first in front of me. Bad decision. Never, ever let people go in front of you. Because honestly, so many people walked in front of me, and then I had to wait half an hour for Jack, and it was the worst thing ever. And then I went to Brooke, and then I let Taz in first because she was waiting ages. Because he was coming to me, I was like, nope, go Taz. So he went to Taz. But thing is, in October, I then had, like, October was my best VIP I had because I got in, met Andy. He knew exactly who I was. We vlogged, took photos. And then I went to Mikey, and literally I was at Mikey for 2 seconds, and Kate, and then he was we vlogged. Or I gave him his t-shirt, and then took some photos, and then went to Jack, and we said my YouTube, and then we took some photos, and then I went over to Alex, because, you know, I wanted to meet Alex, because that's the reason why I was there, to meet Alex. And then I went to Brooke, vlogged with him for a bit, and then got photos, and then went to Rye, vlogged with Rye, got a video of my little brother, because, you know, Rye's his fave, and then took photos. But the thing is, what I did is I pushed in front of everyone. But the thing is, that's the best thing you have to do, if I'm being honest. I know it's horrible to do. I felt bad doing it, but honestly, push. Push in front of people. It's the only way you can meet the boys, if I'm being honest. So, I honestly, after the show, I felt so bad. But yeah, just push. But also, if you want to get barrier, when the minute you get into that room, run to barrier, put your bags on the floor, I put my jumper and my, like, clothes over the barrier. So that was my part. And then you get barrier, you know? But yeah. So hopefully that made you understand about VIP. So if I, like, went on a bit too much, you didn't understand me. If you have got any questions or stuff you want to know about VIP, message me on smartfriendship_ or Aston Vlogs, or on my Twitter, Aston Vlogs. And I will, I can talk to you, we can talk about VIP and all this. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notification bell to get noticed when I post. And I will see you guys in the next video. Also, please subscribe to me. I am literally 6 subscribers away from 400. That's crazy. So share this video around to everyone. Get them subscribed to me. And I would love you all so much. Night, but now when we're talking, it don't feel right. It don't feel right. You were loving me, hitting me, tell me, and my baby gone.